There was a skirmish in the forest. Something lunging at our feet, coming at us unseeable at this time of night. We had been warned. Even on a guard walking single file, walking in near silence, eyes trained for shapes, predatory intent. We had been rightly. There was an attack, and the attacker withdrew. None were hurt, just frightened and uncertain. Voice addressed us through the leaves. The voice from the forest said its time would be short. Possession soon regains its force. Power to speak obliterates the will to withdraw. A voice beyond the branches beseeched us to take down its words, just as spoken. Writing from when the voice had a name, this voice from the forest desired that we communicate to posterity its poems in view of waxing phases of transformation. I recognize the voice from long before, and it recognized mine to encounter it thus. Extraordinary fortune. We ready ourselves for its word. the irreversibly combined voices of human tiger recited 30 poems, some long, some short, as to their quality. I would not presume.